I'm checking our location. We've hitched a ride to the Outer Giants, Neptune orbit. Osiris was right. The witness sent Kallus after something hidden here.
Guardian, I did not anticipate a fellow stowaway. Kallus is after an artifact on Neptune, the Veil. I'm working on a plan to stop him. For now, find your way through that ship.
pyramid resonance is shielding the Cabal. Another weapon from the Witness.
Faithful Shadow Legion, this is your glorious Emperor speaking. Our alliance with the Witness bears such delectable fruits. Together, we will devour Seoul!
Stay vigilant. With the Witness's backing, they could throw anything at us.
Prepare for descent! Bring glory to the Herald of the Witness!
The Shadow Legion is one step ahead of us. Any damage we can inflict on the Cabal fleet will buy us time.
We should regroup as soon as possible. But maybe we can disable the ship's computer core.
I've located the terminal here and sent you their ship layouts.
Just received it. Locating now. Got it. We're not far from the core. We need a way in there.
Thank you.
Cabal had a keycard. It should get us through that door. I can't help but feel like we should have stayed behind to protect the Traveler and our people. Was it the right choice to follow Osiris?
If the Witness establishes a link with the Veil, it'll be over for the entire system. All of our losses would have been for naught. We have never faced a threat of this magnitude. Even if you stayed, you wouldn't have stood a chance against the Witness. None of us would. This is our only hope to survive the Witness. Of an unholy alliance between the Witness and Kallus. I fear they'll have more surprises in store. Thank you.
This key card lets us access the computer core. Let's head there now. This is the core for the entire ship. Communication, navigation, deployment.
I'm relaying my position to you. Make your way to this ship.
We need some way to get to the surface.
I believe I have a method to accomplish that.
Did I detect a bit of hesitation in your voice?
No. My impromptu stratagems have a high rate of success. Just get here quickly.
Down there. Kallus' flagship. He's heading right for the surface.
Oh, is that you, my tenacious little guardian? What do you think of my shadow legion? Revel in these hollow victories. I want you in the best of spirits when we meet in the arena.
Yeah.
We have to get to Osiris quick. He's used to getting things done his own way. Seems like he hasn't changed, even after... Now he only has us to watch his back. Hopefully he hasn't gone off the deep end.
Okay, here's the plan. Destroy the engine.
Of this ship, the one we're on.
Crazy or not, we need to stop this invasion. I'll do whatever it takes to stop the witness. So if you aren't going to help me, then leave me alone.
Take out the engine. take out the engine. Take out the engine. take out the engine. Thank you. Okay, we've blown up the engines. Ship's losing altitude.
Rendezvous at the escape pods. Post haste.
Just between us, I'm not a big fan of Osiris's escape pod plan. Even for him, this is pretty touch and go.
I'm almost at the escape pod. Where are you?
We're being sealed off. Have to find another way. everything safe.
Can't be.
This is Neptune? There's a whole city here. An entire civilization. I've got a ping on Osiris's coordinates. Let's find him.
You on the rope. Identify yourself. Are you with the invaders?
We're guardians from the last city.
Lightbearers?
We're fighting the same enemy. We're here to find something called the Veil.
Nimbus and I are a little pinned down right now, but we'll be there soon. Stay frosty, Tyrion.
Down.
Thank you.
always thought we were the last ones left. Wait until the Vanguard hears about this. No time for that now. If we don't stop the Shadow Legion, there won't be any city left.
Guardian, I'm up here. I think the Cabal know I'm here.
Cyrus, I'm detecting an anomaly on my sensors. We'll check it out while the coast is clear.
Understood. I'll patiently note that it is quite confined in here.
This energy source. This is incredible. You can wield it.
Signs are in the red. fast.
We don't like to waste time.
Well, good. There isn't a moment to lose.
We regroup at the watchtower.
You don't understand. We've got to get to the Veil.
I understand what's at stake, Lightbearer. Far better than you. Not all of us have lives to spare.
Says battles are won with strength, but wars are won with brain. So you're the Lightbearer. Look, I'm not gonna claim my mind's eye is anything special, but you hear Earth's immortal warlords growing up and you think like round shields and bushy eyebrows, and here you come zipping around smacking bad guys with green stringy stuff. I mean, that was I've never seen anything like it. Anyways, enough about you. I'm Nimbus. I'm the rookie Cloud Strider here in Neomuna. The Cloud Striders have kept this city safe for generations. Sans Guardians. But seems like we got lots of similar goals. Or at least, similar enemies. Rohan asked me to be your guiding light for the time being. I'd do pretty much anything to keep the Veil and the people of Neomuna safe. But when I took my oath, I didn't think I'd be babysitting. Then again, mind's eye, not great. Now, you know the Veil's in danger. I know where those big guys are headed. So let's go do some hero stuff.
May this transmission reach you, wherever you find yourself. The scepter will rest true in the hands of its wielder, but a message comes with no such guarantee. In the aftermath of the Witness's attack, the Vanguard called for aid. On behalf of the Awoken people, I answered. We now face a war on two fronts. One on the far reaches of the system, and the other at your home, Earth. Continue your fight against the voice in the darkness. I will assist as best I can in your absence. But even my powers have their limits. Return when you are able. Your people need their heroes.